There's no place like home, and tonight, Bianca Belair defends her Raw Women's Championship against Sonya Deville in her hometown of Knoxville, Tennessee. Hey guys, I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with your full Raw preview.
If I could say anything to the fans, the last 20 years, man, I wouldn't have had that 20 years if it wasn't for the fans, you know? And at this point in my career, I think it's really easy for me to humbly say that if it wasn't for them, there'd be no Randy Orton. So to the fans, a simple thank you, and you know, continue on this journey with me. I got a ways to go before I hang up those boots.
Randy Orton has redefined sports entertainment during his iconic WWE career. On April 25th, 2002, the Viper made his debut against Hardcore Holly on SmackDown. From Evolution to the Legend Killer, the Viper has totaled 14 World Championship victories, 4 tag team title reigns, and the most matches in Raw history. And tonight, the WWE Universe is pulling out all the stops for Randy Orton's 20th anniversary celebration. But what surprises will be in store for the legendary superstar? Bianca Belair asked for a worthy title challenger, and Sonya Deville found the perfect person for the opportunity, herself. After the EST of WWE signed an open contract, the WWE official tricked her way into a Raw Women's Championship match. Since the signing, Deville chose to taunt the champion and hide behind her position of authority. Belair's response last week resulted in a whopping $1 fine and put Deville on notice that she was reaching the limits of her power. Will Belair be able to crush her devious challenger and hold a hometown title celebration? As the Raw Women's title takes center stage, Becky Lynch is returning with plans of grabbing back the spotlight tonight. Big Time Bex has been absent from Raw since her loss to Belair at WrestleMania 38. Ahead of that title clash, Lynch made it perfectly clear how much holding championship gold meant to her. What will the former champion have in store when she's back on the red brand tonight?
If I want to get to MVP, I have to go through almost. And I guarantee you I'm going to do that. You know, but I got to tell you one thing. MVP was right about almost as big, strong, and scary. But you know what? So am I. Is he stronger than me? We'll find out next week when we have that arm wrestling match, because I accept. And I'm going to show MVP and almost why they still call me the Almighty.
Two of the most powerful superstars the WWE Universe has ever seen will put their strength on display tonight. Bobby Lashley was able to topple the gigantic Omos in their clash at the Showcase of the Immortals. But now, the Almighty will lock in against the Colossus in an arm wrestling challenge. So who's stronger, Lashley or Omos?
So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Monday Night Raw at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.